Catching Yellowbelly in the old Baku. In my little old tin humpy, on a half acre of ground, beside the Baku River, about a mile or so from town. And at dawn I boil the billy, then I tell you what I do. I go catching Yellowbelly in the muddy old Baku. Now I draw the old age pension, and I grow a bit of stuff. I never have much money, but I always have enough. And I've had all kinds of pleasures in my younger days, that's true. Now it's catching Yellowbelly in the muddy old Baku. The oodle-dee, 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 the oodle-dee, hi. Sheepdog, so we're never short of meat. A 22 for wood ducks if I want a special treat. And I meet my mates on pension day and sink a beer or two. Then it's catching Yellowbelly in the muddy old Baku. Now this mad old world is headed for disaster, this I feel. Like a car out on the highway with a madman at the wheel. But there's no way I can change it, and neither friend can you. So I'll go and catch it, Yellowbelly, in the muddy old Baku. De-o-de-dee, o-de-dee, o-de-dee, de-o-de-dee, hi. In my little old tin humpy, on a half acre of ground, beside the Baku River, about a mile or so from town. And at dawn I boil the billy, then I tell you what I do. I go catching Yellowbelly in the muddy old Baku. Yodelay, hi, holy. What a life!